drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time. Drive time.
Drive time. Okay, thanks for coming along and for listen to the show. Hey, thanks for listening to the show. It's Wednesday, another gorgeous day in Central New Jersey. It's 8:59 in the a.m. Eastern Standard, June 5th, 2013. How you doing? My name's Vernon Howe. You're listening to Drive Time on the internet on youtube.com/Vernon Howe. It's on my channel. It's embedded at vernonhowell.com. I'm on Twitter at Vernon Howell. This is a project. Because we're approaching an accident. Got a little bit of an announcement. The thing that's holding the camera right now, I think it's a little crooked. It's because it fell off the windshield, and so it's a little bit. It's hooked up right now to the windshield, so what you're looking at is it could crash and burn any minute, any second of this drive. The Nanster could fall right off the windshield, and this episode would be, for, you know, all intents and purposes, ruined. But let's not dwell on that, because who knows about that? It's me, it's you, your brain, my brain, hooked together. This road that we're on is the metaphor for us connecting. You're learning a little bit about me. You know, these get so few views that it's funny, but, you know, like I've said it a million times, it'd be funny one day if I'm like 60 and people are learning about me through these things that far in the future, and then I'm responding to you. I see myself responding to YouTube comments on this, like, in the year 2038. Someone saying, like, oh, dumb video, bro, and I'm like, oh, thanks for the comment. I don't know. I'm scared to touch it, although it's so crooked, the video right now. It's funny to watch the video as you're driving. I'm sure it's very safe. And I've taken a video of me doing that, which is even more safe. I'm wearing 3D glasses today. My foot is still injured, and I pulled the trigger on the executive decision to suspend my running project until July, because I can't run on my foot. I'm making it worse. I've been making it worse the last couple of last few days. So it's not getting better. It's actually getting worse. Whatever is going on in my foot, so I need to concentrate on just healthy living, as I've been doing, I need to do a better job with that. TBQH, I need to do a better job with that, but I also need to stay off the foot. So I don't know what I'm gonna do for I gotta exercise though, so maybe I'm gonna go to the fucking gym, even though this is the weather we're dealing with outside. But there's what do you do outside with a hurt foot? You can't. At least at the gym, I can, if I had a working bike, I could take a bike ride outside, but I don't really have that. So I guess I gotta go to the gym and I don't know. It seems ridiculous with this weather. I'm not a gym person, I hate the gym. This is a crooked video. It's a crooked life, though, you know? But, you know, overall today, I feel like that was a weight. I'm, you know, making that decision. So I'm doing these videos of my run, so I'm not going to, at least it makes sense, because I'm actually waiting on this, I never know what to call them. They're like the old school things you used to put in digital cameras, like those little scan discs. I'm waiting on one of those for my spy glasses. that I'm going to use on runs to film my runs. Hopefully that thing that I bought, it was $25. I bought it on Amazon, so it's kind of a piece of shit. Hopefully when I get this, and I didn't know it didn't come with the scan disc, so I've been waiting for weeks now for the scan disc. I think it's supposed to come Monday. Today's Wednesday. So that's that. I'm also getting the new Taolin book in that delivery. Taipei. I pre-ordered it from Amazon. And I think it's supposed to arrive on Monday as well with that scan disc. So maybe that'll my life will be fixed then, I'm sure. I'm sure. There's a CVS on our right here. There's a Volkswagen dealership on our left. So boring. How did it all come down to this, huh? Yeah, I like running too, because it's this, at least I get to just try, you know, move into these different areas, or at least try and seek out different, like, roads. You know, running on a road you've never ran on, trying to do that. That's the whole idea of the project. Trying to, like, hit as many towns and cities on foot as possible. Take pictures, take videos. You know. But, look. All in all, I'm alright. I'm doing just fine. I hope you have a great day. You have a fantastic day, best day of your life. But I gotta go to work. So. I think today probably gonna be a four-parter. Probably four parts of this today, because I did two yesterday because I forgot to bring this home with me for my lunch. So, but today we're gonna rectify that. Okay, we'll talk to you.